Now let me show you how to do dimensional math and conversions on your Measure Master Pro. First off, to enter dimensions, you enter them in just as you'd say them, 12 feet, 7 inches, and 7/8. You can enter fractions all the way down to 64ths of an inch. But you're not locked into that format, you can combine formats. You can say plus 32.5 inches decimally, plus 3.5 feet, minus 2 yards, plus 3 meters, and plus 35 millimeters just for the heck of it. You hit the equals key and it comes back in the format that we first started with, the feet inch fractions. But if you don't like that, you can convert to feet decimal, back to feet inch fractions, inches in fractions, inches in decimal, yards, meters, centimeters, and millimeters. Let's go back to feet inch fractions since that's what I understand best. And let's say we want to divide that by 3 for equal spacing. Divide it by 3 equals that. So you can add, subtract, multiply, and divide with these. Say that's one side of a pad and the other side is by 14 feet 7 inches. There's your square footage by 4 inches deep. And there's some cubic yardage, just that simple. You can also directly enter square area and cubic volume values. For example, if you knew you had 100 square feet, you had a 10 by 10 room, you just hit 100 feet, there it says square feet. One more press, we'll move it over to cubic feet. So you can directly enter cubic inches, cubic feet, cubic meters, so forth, just that easily. There's also a weight per volume function that allows you to convert cubic volumes into weights based on a known set factor. Here we have it set at 1.5 tons per cubic yard. So if in the example before I said I had 10 yard for cubic yards, and I wanted to convert that to weight, I would hit convert, and there's metric tons, there's pounds, and there's tons right there, 15 tons. So that's a quick overview on the dimensional math and conversion functions. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.